Om Yoginam Padaye Namaha.
This event we were planning, I got an email that said SRK visit to Somnath. I was like, Shah Rukh Khan's coming to Somnath? Wow! But I assure you that this SRK is more entertaining and more worth listening to than the other SRK. I first saw Swamiji last year. Swamiji's came last year here for a Sanskrit workshop, a whole day Sanskrit workshop. So Swamiji's involved, very heavily involved in our research wing of Chinmaya Mission, CIF, Chinmaya National Foundation. And they put out a lot of different courses, and one of them is a Sanskrit course that Swamiji has developed himself. So we have that course in a CD form in the bookstore, and Swamiji did a workshop on that last year. And so please feel free to check out the bookstore with the Sanskrit workshop CDs. It's also available online, that you can do the course online and learn Sanskrit from the comfort of your home. And also with Sanskrit, Swamiji does a lot of different talks on drawing inspiration from our itihasas and puranas. So last year, in addition to our workshop, Swamiji did a talk on how Krishna is the best CEO and different leadership and management tips from Krishna's life. So we're very fortunate to have Swamiji spare 4 days out of his very busy schedule to come here and to give us talks on the Bhagavatam Purana.
So we'll enter into this topic directly. This is Bhagavan Vedavyasa. Can you see that?
Yes.
Yes, very good. Thank you very much. This is Bhagavan Vedavyasa. He is Acharya of all the traditions of Sanatana Dharma. Number one person. He only collected all the Vedas. Before Bhagavan Vedavyasa, so many hundreds of rishis were living in the deep forest of Himalayas. Hundreds of rishis doing only meditation, worshipping the Lord. The great sounds, holy sounds revealed to them. That holy sounds are called Vedas, Vedic mantras. So these Vedic mantras are transformed to next generation. They have given to their students. In that way, thousands of years, these Vedic mantras were transferred. At the beginning of Kali Yuga or end of Dwapara Yuga, Bhagavan Vedavyasa took avatar. So he thought that hereafter students will not have ability to grasp Vedic mantras, to hold these Vedic mantras in their brain. Hereafter, they are going to lose their brain power that we are seeing in our life. It is very difficult to chant your own mantra. Memorize. So it is said in Bhagavatam, in Kali Yuga, Mandaha, Manda Madayaha, Su Manda Madhi, we only, Manda Buddhi. In Kali Yuga, we lose all those for that. Power of brain. Bhagavan Vedavyasa thought, you have to protect this Vedic mantras. She collected all the Vedic mantras, edited very nicely, and gave a script form. Now we have this Vedic mantras. And he only kept the name Rig, Yajur, Sama, Atharvana Veda. All the four Vedas he has given to us. Protected very nicely. You want, I will bring it back. Eh? You should have this kind of small thing, okay? You liked it, I know. Srimad Bhagavatam has got what are the 12 cantos. 12 big divisions. In Ramayana, we call it Kanda. Bala Kanda, Ayodhya Kanda, Aranya Kanda, Kishkindha Kanda, Sundara Kanda, Yuddha Kanda, Uttara Kanda. In Mahabharata, the big divisions are called Parva. Here in Bhagavatam, we call Skanda. Adhigara Skanda, Sadhana Skanda, Sarga, Visarga, Sthanam, Poshna, Utaya, Manvantara, Ishara, Gata, Nirodha, Mukti. Mukti Skanda. Nirodha is the 10th canto. 10th canto explains Bhagavan Lord Krishna's full, what the Leela, from birth onwards. Those who want to know Bhagavan Krishna, then you have to read the 10th canto of Srimad Bhagavatam. From the birth onwards, completely exhaustive study. All the information has been given, 10th chapter. When he finished the avatara, about to go to Vaikuntha Loka. Because when the person comes, he has to go back. We have done the puja, avahayami, after that. Please, oh Lord, can you go back to Vaikuntha Loka? Otherwise, you will be staying there only. Then Lakshmi will be waiting to do Pada Puja. Send it back. Right? Okay. Yathasnanam pratishtapayami. Go back. So when Krishna came here, because Brahmaji only brought him. Brahmaji, the whole world was. Yeah, this is from Sanskrit sloka. Acharya padamadatte padam svishya swamedaya. Padam sa brahmacharibhya padam kalakramena cha. The student receives 1/4 of the knowledge from the teacher, another 1/4 from own reflection, third 1/4 from the peers, what do you call the co-students, fourth 1/4 of passage of time. You like that Saraswati Devi? Cartoon Saraswati. Sitting on swan. Why is swan? The symbolic meaning of swan is a discrimination. What is the symbol of discrimination? It discriminates water from the milk. Milk from the water. Okay, both are same. So this is discriminate. The similar objects to be discriminated. So we have to discriminate dharma from adharma, adharma from dharma. Discriminate truth from the false from the truth. So discrimination is very, very powerful instrument for any student to grow. Therefore, she has got this swan as the vahan. Purana, Shiva Purana. It's very easy to remember also. Brahmanda Purana, Narada Purana, Markandeya Purana, Agni Purana, Bhavishya Purana, Brahma Vaivarta Purana, Linga Purana, Varaha Purana, Skanda Purana, Vamana, Kurma, Matsya. We are all very, very familiar with the Garuda Purana. Why Garuda Purana only explains all the Naragaloka. After or that, when we die, after death, where Jiva goes, we have to study that particularly. What are the lokas it or that reaches and experiences many, or that this kind of narakaloka way. Two Rudraksha, one for you, one for me. Krishna, you also can come with me. Himalayas, you can take diksha. You do some japa, dhyana, then you go. Krishna told you, no, you don't have that kind of tendency. But you started liking sannyasa, but you are not fit for sannyasa. Arjuna, if you are not fit for sannyasa, you take sannyasa, you go Himalayas. Suppose when you go and ask bhiksha, if nobody gives bhiksha, you will beat them. If somebody is doing some wrong thing in front of you, you take a bow and arrow, you will kill them. You go out of your boundary, because your tendency is like that. All your tendencies you have to exhaust in the battlefield. The saint who is sitting under the tree or somewhere in the cave, how he attains the moksha, the same moksha can be attained from this Kurukshetra war. Yet sankehi prapite sthanam tat yoga irabhi gammede ekam sankhyam yogam chaya pasyati sa pasyati.